For the second time this week, Ontario sets a new COVID-19 record with 732 cases, 323 of those in Toronto, 141 in Ottawa, and 111 in Peel Region. Elsewhere in the GTA, 38 new cases in York Region, 34 in Durham. Just over 40,000 tests were done. The backlog of tests now stands at more than 90,000, and that complicates contact tracing. There's been a slight increase in the number of people in the hospital, in the ICU, as well as on ventilators. Ontario has now had almost 53,000 confirmed cases of COVID-19. Irene Preklett, 680 News.